Lightning Streak and Lenexa has been in business for 2 decades.
We start out with the standard pennant, you know, that triangle shape, and we've created everything you see behind me. We're always trying to make something new and fresh.
They are the only licensee for wool pennants and banners for professional teams and many universities in the country.
We started out with an idea to create an heirloom, authentic, high-quality piece of fan and wall decor. Over the last 20 years, I think we actually have made it into, I think, every single venue in pro sports.
And they are in the process of designing the championship banner that will hang in the rafters of the home of the St. Louis Blues. But it's not just major sports venues that you will find them in. You may even have one displayed in your home.
Your dad would probably like that.
He has that, actually.
Oh, he does? Okay.
He has that one.
All right.
Two in-house creative designers dream up ideas on the computer and then make them come to life. And one of those creations is out just in time for Chiefs training camp, and it's sure to be a big hit, the Patrick Mahomes jersey banner.
He's already, in my opinion, starting to transcend football. What a great guy to represent Kansas City. And we came up with this look to get more interaction.
The football material on bottom is the perfect spot for an autograph, but the employees at the Winning Streak are hoping to soon add another item to their Chiefs section.
Even though we don't dislike the Patriots.
I know you have to say that, Jeff, but let's be real here. We don't like the Patriots.
So we're just like, okay, enough for it.
Somebody needs
time for the
go.
Chiefs.
Let's go.
Chiefs. Time for the Chiefs.
Having the fans out here, I mean, just the passion that you can already feel coming from the fans is something that you can't even put into words.
So cool. And here it is, the Patrick Mahomes jersey banner, among many of the banners that you saw there in the warehouse.